Happy Tuesday, everyone. I'm Cam, and this is Cam's Corner. Well, the day has finally come for Railers defenseman John Furgele, who's finally getting a haircut. It's been, what, a year and a half now?
Yeah, maybe even a little longer since pre-COVID. So.
What led you to finally decide to cut the hair as we're about to head into Axe to Grind here and chop it all off?
Yeah, you know, sometimes it's just... You know, you just need a change, so it's about that time, and getting a little sick of it hitting me in the face on the ice. So.
All right, the time has come. Mike, lead us in to Axe to Grind as we'll walk in here. Follow your way. I'll get my bag later.
Oh, yeah.